Good evening, I'm Sherry St. Clair. More than 40 students who are still in high school have already earned their associate's degrees. The Comal ISD students were able to earn the hours for their degrees by taking classes at Memorial Early College High School while they attended high school classes. Those students will be getting their high school diplomas on June 2nd. Teachers tell KENS 5 the students will have a great head start as they move on to four-year universities. San Antonio's 300th anniversary is next year, and the city is gearing up for big events and celebrations throughout the year. The Tricentennial Commission has released dates and specifics, starting with the kickoff event New Year's Eve. Then, the first week in May, there will be a theme for each day of that week, including Faith Day, History Day, Arts, Founders, and Legacy Days. Now, you can find the complete list at ksat.com. Our website also has more news and information. Find us at klrn.org/news.